I'm not a wag. I am a speech pathologist. My name is Kate. My dog's names are Ziggy and Gromit. Gromit is actually my sister's dog, but I claim her as my own, and I'm a speech pathologist. So I get called a wag because I am the girlfriend of a football player. Dyson knows that I hate the term wag. I think we can reclaim the word wag. Firstly, stop using it in the media, stop using it to refer to a group of people, a group of individuals, a group of women and men and whoever. There are so many great things about the partners of the AFL bar this label. Achievement I'm most proud of would be graduating my master's. I think being a woman is about being strong and independent and fierce, making your own path and being true to yourself. My dog makes me feel so happy. Yeah, I just love her. There's nothing better in the world than her. My personal mantra is do what makes you happy and stuff the rest. Wag is Australia's natural dog treat. I'm more than a wag.